side rocking planks. This is where you put your feet wider than the usual plank stance on the Swiss ball, and while squeezing your thighs in or scissoring your legs in, you rock yourself side to side. This works out not only your core, but also your obliques, trying to prevent yourself from falling off the ball. So again, really crunch your abs so you don't feel pressure on your lower back, rocking side to side.